Hello, hello, lads and gals. This is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Alright, that took care of you two. I don't get any nasty surprises. Okay, and jumping on top of this one. Whoa. Okay, actually it doesn't seem like it is a but I did a good down here.
From the other side.
Okay. So I don't suppose I can climb on that stuff. But I can climb here. Here we go. Okay. Wall running time. You guys didn't have a good time. All right, now we have that door open.
Something around here has a big appetite.
Looks like that was the sole survivor in here.
Can't outrun them all.
Oh. Okay, well, at least I got away from that one. I actually don't think there's any use in actually killing those. Unavailable in combat. It's still gonna tell me I'm in combat with that thing then. Okay, now I'm not in combat anymore. All right. Scan it.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale.
Uh-huh.
Just like Z's chamber.
Let's put you there for now. Okay. Need to regain a little bit of force.
Maybe we try some new components.
Oh. Okay, if I kept that on, did that make it so that those, all that nasty bacteria, or whatever I should call it, disappeared? Well, to a degree. I wonder. Doesn't seem like I can get up that far. Doesn't seem like I can do much with this machine. But I got an examine. Okay. Wonder. I mean, it wasn't anything that I needed, but... Let's see if there's anything else that I missed over here. Big guy. Wanna come over here for a bit? Can't jump atop this. Okay, so there is no other way for me to go there. I guess this is what I need to do. Made it. Just hope there was more than that in here. That looks like it wasn't. Okay. I wonder if I could jump up that wall. Alright, well. Need to take some chances, right? See, so that's how I was supposed to do it. Right, and cutting that so I get a shortcut down. Sweet!
No way we're crossing that still breathing.
Okay, and there is nothing else here. And that's just to bring him back up, sweet. There's a path here, I didn't even notice. Whoops. Sorry to cut you off. You were clearly having a conversation with yourself.
Critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either.
Okay. Got ourselves a little clearing. Very nice. Let's sense this. Okay, so now we have increased dexterity and resilient. And I'm kind of thinking of upgrading my force. Getting some of that confusion going. Alright, sweet. Okay, so with that, I think I'm gonna end off this episode. I do hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.